Hi, sorry to interrupt. My name's Fowler. I was told you might be passing through. I represent the Republic here, but I keep my ear to the ground. I've heard things about you, and I'd like to chat. Get my meaning?
Look, Fowler, I promise I'm just here to do business.
Hey, buddy, I'm not looking to bother you. I just want to meet. I've got a little, embassy in downtown Anchorhead. Swing on by. I promise you it's worthwhile.
Does that mean there's money involved?
There's money involved. And there's an awful lot at stake. That's about all I can say. Fowler out.
That's an interesting visual bug.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Risha's business partner, here at last. Impressive. I'm honored she felt the need to make a show of strength. She must think very highly of me.
If you smell anything else, let me know.
I'm sorry to say this, but you've come in a bad time to do business. Things are tense.
What's wrong? You got problems with the local lawmen?
It's much worse than that.
Hey, pretty face! You don't belong here.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
Then you definitely don't belong here.
Excuse me, but I suddenly feel an urge to put away all the breakable things.
I'm only a weary traveler. There's plenty of room here for both of us, my friend.
You're not my friend, got it?
I'm sure she'd buy you a drink if you gave her the chance.
I'm not thirsty.
You want to leave me alone. You want to stop noticing me.
You're really starting to annoy me. Men! Let's show Pretty Face what we do with people who annoy me.
If you want to pick a fight, why not pick me?
You got a big mouth. I'm gonna enjoy shutting it. Men, kill them both!
I wish this hadn't ended in violence, but it was brave of you to intervene.
What can I say? I'm a sucker for a beautiful woman.
You acted based on your perception of my physical appearance? That makes no sense. My name is Nariel Prydance. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm looking for Vavarone Zaire, an agent of evil and servant of the Sith Empire. Have you heard of her?
Whoever Zaire is, I bet she's not nearly as gorgeous as you.
Zaire is a being of vast darkness. And a grave threat to the galaxy. I hear she's taken an interest in the local underworld, so I came to observe these criminals and gain information.
Stick with me, sweetheart. I'll find the Zaire before sundown.
That's kind, but I can't place you in harm's way. I sense you're destined for greater things than consorting with common criminals. I must continue my search for Vavarone Zaire. May the Force be with you.
I thought she'd never leave. Look at this mess. Our gang has enough problems without Jedi chasing Sith through our territory.
I can have the Jedi and Sith dead.
Look.
The infamous Diago Hixon has trouble?
Our organization is under attack by a gang of Geonosians. Last week they took over our spice warehouse. Killed everyone, including a fellow lieutenant who had the only way of contacting Diago.
What's a Geonosian?
Overgrown insects with heavy weapons and bad attitudes. They're sitting on what we need. Diago hates it when we bother him. He got so angry, he killed a Krayt dragon. Gave us lieutenants one fang to share. Only the lieutenant with the Krayt dragon fang can speak to Diago, and you helped kill the men I was sending to get it!
I'll get you the fang, and you'll get me that sensor computer.
My deceased associate kept the fang at the spice warehouse. Place is crawling with Geonosians. Won't be easy. Discouraging those Geonosians from sticking around will give us leverage with the boss. Just a suggestion. I'm heading for Diago's summer palace at these coordinates. Meet me there with the Krayt dragon fang.
Well, I'm pleased Diago finally responded to my provocation. I was expecting a bit more. Is that absurd little trophy the reason Diago sent you?
You got a name?
My name is Vavarone Zare. I'm interested in discussing a bargain with Diago Hickson.
I'm trying to get a meeting with Diago myself.
Yes. It's easier to get an appointment with the Dark Council. I've been prodding Diago for weeks. Raid a business here, kill a lieutenant there. But it's like he hasn't noticed. I thought sending the Geonosians to raid this operation would surely draw him out. But all I've got is you.
Maybe he just doesn't have time for chit-chat.
Grand Moffs tremble before me. How powerful must Diago be not to care what I do to him? I'm seeking a small crimson box. One curio of many in Diago's personal collection. I'll give him whatever he wants for the box. But I need to arrange a meeting. Can you do that?
People don't go to war over empty boxes.
The contents are irrelevant. For your assistance, you'll receive a gift few beings ever enjoy. The pleasure of my company. And don't deny that you desire me. I'm the closest you'll ever get to perfection. I offer the chance of a lifetime. All I ask is that you arrange a meeting for me with Diago.
She's presumptuous and a fuck.
I'd rather drink a hut's bathwater.
How revolting. That was fun, but unnecessary. Now run along and reconsider my offer. Until we meet again.
You come up with that saying by yourself?
Fucking brah. My character's gun chat. How dare you canon that he loses to Sith? Dying game. I can't ruin your story that hard now, can I?
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Manalangyan Perlo, Amka Kalam, Mami Lebik Batnim Inikmara.
I wasn't planning to live forever anyway. I'm in.
Ripoknane Kari Maraka, Manalangyan Pnim Inikmaraka.
I'm not sure why you'd want a bunch of sand people's guns.
Mami Lebik Bakmanuk, Maraka Najaki Namitnim Inikmaraka.
Kakalam!
Great dragon fang, and in perfect condition. I'm deeply impressed with how you handled those Geonosians, Captain.
Remember that Sith we heard about? She controls the Geonosians, and she wants to meet Diago.
The Sith is behind the attacks on our operation? How do you know?
She promised a reward if I got her some face time with Diago.
Sith don't honor their promises any more than Jedi tell good lies. Let's hope that Jedi from my club puts the Sith out of our misery. We're going to an underground water well the natives call the Light Spring. The boss turned it into his private retreat. Now that we have the Fang, he'll let us into... Oh! What now?
Kukrin! The palace is under attack! Imperial commandos! They're tearing us apart, breaching the security doors!
Diago will be furious if this palace falls to the Empire. Only one thing to do. Bring the Imperials and meet me at the Light Spring.
I'll kill the whole Empire myself if I have to.
You're a gangster's gangster, my friend. Good luck. See you at the Light Spring.
Hello again. I was afraid you might have forgotten our agreement, so I sent some friends to jog your memory.
I just shot a few of your pals. Hope you don't mind.
They weren't that good friends. You promised to arrange a meeting for me with Diago. I want it. Now.
I have my own business with Diago. If I tell you where he is, you can't kill him.
If you tell me where he is, I'll wait for you before I do anything. If you don't tell me, all bets are off.
You'll find Diago at an underground water...
Hello.
Lady, I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Oh, don't be tedious. We both know the last thing you want to do is kill me. You promised to arrange a meeting for me with Diago. I want it. Now.
I'm through with you. Get lost.
How can you reject me? You're... brain must be diseased or something. I'm afraid I have no choice but to order my soldiers to kill you. There's just no reasoning with some people.
Oh.
I saw the Imperial Commandos. Are you injured?
I need some Jedi healing, right away.
I don't see any visible wounds, but better safe than sorry. There. How do you feel now?
I could take on another battalion of those commandos.
There's been enough violence. I'm disappointed to see you in this place after our last conversation. I thought you'd learn to stop associating with criminals. Why are you here?
If everyone's there is after something the local crime lord has, a red box.
Thank you for confiding in me. Whatever Zaire wants, she mustn't be allowed to get it. I don't suppose you'd know anything about my enemy's present whereabouts.
I'm going to a desert cavern called the Lightspring. Iago Hixon is there.
The crime lord? Zaire is looking for him? Stay here. When I confront Zaire, it will be a horrific battle. You won't want to be around. May the Force be with us both. Farewell.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.